Hi everyone, welcome to this Twinmotion Tips and Tricks video. Today we'll be looking at how you can make a simple garland with just a basic geometry and one texture. So here in this scene we have plenty of different Christmas decorations, but for my wall over this building over here, I've used a really simple technique. It's just one texture applied on one basic geometry. To do that, let me first actually hide all my existing garland over here. So I'm just going to select all of them and hide all of them at once. Here now, what I will do is use a poster that we have inside the library, which is just a basic geometry, a basic plane. I'm going to scale that so it fits my wall and maybe just change a bit the ratio, something like that. Now, I will select the material picker and select my texture. And here in the more of the color control, I will look for my glow texture, my garland texture, which is this texture over here. As you can see, it's really a basic texture. It's just some white dot without any background. I created really quickly this texture in Photoshop. So let's just select this texture, click on open. And here I can see my white spot on my texture. And what I need to do now is just come to the settings and just raise the glow over here. And that's pretty much it. Now what I can do is just select my geometry. Just duplicate it one time up, maybe one time down also to make it like my garland is falling from the top of my roof over here. And same thing here, what I can also do is just select my garland and duplicate it on each side. Something like that. And what I can even do is here, as you can see on my staircase here, I even added those garlands onto the side. So let me duplicate my garland over here. And I will just try to snap it using the snap tool over here on the edge of my staircase, and just trying to change the orientation, maybe change a bit the scale since here we don't have a large area to work with. And here I have my garland. Let me just again duplicate it over here. And that's pretty much it. Especially with a night scene like that, we don't really need to see like all the wire forming. I just want to have like a nice glowing effect. And I think this texture do the trick quite well. Thank you everyone for joining us today. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to follow us for more content and see you for the next one. Bye everyone!